You've taken damage to the side pods, engine cooling isn't going to be as effective, and you'll be incurring drag until we can get you in and start the repairs. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. You've got damage to the rear wing, recommend you box for repairs. Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing, suggest we box to change it. Understood, stopping this lap.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow? There are rumours that you're looking for a contract with another team. Is there any truth to that? Great. Well, that's everything.
This is it then, race day in Spielberg for this year's Austrian Grand Prix. Not long to go before our drivers hurtle off the line and into the first turn, the Niki Lauda Curve, as it was renamed in 2019 in memory of one of Formula One's most beloved figures. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 metres above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn one or the tight uphill turn three. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Norris, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Vettel, Ricciardo, Stroll, and Fernando Alonso. Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty. Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi, Moore, Russell, Ocon, Pierre Gasly, and Nicholas Latifi. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. green flag. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, good work. Great pass. yellow flag. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in... Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Reckless. We're lucky not to have been penalised. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here at Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Look then at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that.
Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. I think it's great how much your team has been focused on developing your car. Do you have any comments about the collisions?
Great. Well, that's everything.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.